Well, I'm Corey. You guys don't need to know my last name. You'll see it soon enough. I've been an artist for a long time, and for the last 10 or so years, I've been a filmmaker. And one thing I've always wanted to approach, but I've never really done it, is documentaries. Because, the subject makes a documentary, because you can be really talented and all that, and still, if you have a shit subject, no one's going to want to watch it. So the hardest thing for me was just finding a good enough subject, and then I realized it's sitting right in front of me, so I decided to do this documentary on myself, so I hope you guys like it, or you guys will like it, but just watch it. What's up? My name's Corey. I'm an artist of all sorts, I guess. I painted and I wrote for a while, and I quit writing because it was getting in the way of my painting. And then I feel like I took painting about as far as I could and just decided to switch mediums, so I went to film. So I guess now I'm a filmmaker, but I've always been an artist, and this is just, I guess, my newest step. Well, one of the things I heard from pretty much everyone when I started out was the hardest thing about making movies is just working with actors and finding actors. So I went for a couple months, I did tryouts, they were mostly short films, and when that didn't work, I realized it was mostly because it's hard for me to transmit what I want to everyone, so I figured, you know, the only person who can understand what I truly want in an actor is me. Well, I was hesitant at first about casting myself. I'd never acted before, and I could tell from the first one, it was the perfect choice. I am, you know, the greatest actor I can find, that, well, anyone can find. Well, I've heard, there's always the prodigies, and they'll come out with, you know, their first piece that they create will be an opus, and I figured, of course I'm one of them. And I mean, I am, but, you know, that's obviously what I figured. So after I completed my first film, I submitted to Cannes and Sundance, a couple other smaller ones, and I realized, what the fuck do film festivals know anyway? I can't think of a good movie I've seen that came through a film festival, so I decided to stop submitting them and just distribute on my own, really. What did I do with my first one? I guess I repurposed it for Jackie's birthday.
Hi, I'm Jackie. I am Corey's girlfriend. We've been together for about close to 3 years. We've been living together for about 2 in the city. And it's been great. The first time we met, I gotta let Corey tell the story. He's so great at telling it.
How did I meet Jackie? It's a funny story. When I moved to New York, I had a hard time finding friends at first, but then I stumbled on this group of guys that I still hang out with. And they took me down to this art showing somewhere downtown, and when we got there, I was checking out. Some stuff was pretty cool. And then I noticed the girl that had done them, and you know, she was pretty cute. And I asked my friends about them, and they were like, yeah, go talk to her. She's single, she probably likes you. So, I walked up to her. I decided, you know, test the water, see if she had a sense of humor. So I was like, you know, fisting's my first base. That was the first thing I said to her. But apparently that was her first base. So we really just hit it off. What first got me interested? When I was, 12 or 13, I saw my first R-rated movie. I'm sure everyone remembers theirs. Mine was Pretty Woman, Julia Roberts. I forget who the fuck else was in it. That was also the first moving thing I masturbated to, which I think there's a lot of weight in that. I think that a medium or a product that can give me such a reaction like that is quite a powerful thing. So I figured if it can do that to me, I should use that and give that sort of reaction to other people. Maybe not the same, but, you know, that magnitude. So I guess that's what really drove me into following that. Because, I'd been painting, I'd been drawing before, and none of it really felt right. I felt like I was just passing time while I was trying to figure something else out. So after that explosion, I decided film was the way to go.
Well, I guess Pretty Woman got me to appreciate it, but what first really got me into it was I don't know, probably Lolita. I'm into that whole younger girl, older man thing, so it was cool to see someone tackle that like that. I mean, Kubrick was a dick, but whatever. People call me a dick, so I guess I'm Kubrick.